and I was driven and I wasn't drinking as much. That, you know, the drugs and alcohol progress. And I was postering the streets with our original drummer, Mark Gibson, and it was exciting, and playing on Queen Street and playing at Ultrasound and going to the Horseshoe and seeing all these bands. It was a scene, and it still is. And what's great is to see that it continues. It's cyclical. But it was exciting, and those songs were ours, and they were all we had. We didn't know, well, maybe we'll do this, and radio and people saying anything. And then it got kind of stupid. But this, it goes back to that. It was just us, you know, and Trent's on Photoshop trying to redesign the logo and, you know, using old pictures. It was just it was just art and exciting. And I think that's, I don't know if that answers the question, but it was just us.
Well, why I like that story, I suppose, is because one of the things that I've always connected to the Headstones were is that I think right at your core, the band was a punk rock band.
And yeah.
Even though it's a rock band, and there's always this punk thing to it, and that's what you're doing now.
Well, it's funny because...
Except with hit TV shows. That's
yeah, what yeah. No, but it's just, it is that, you know, if you can be lucky enough to get that break and be able to follow kind of your own vision, that's punk rock. It's when you have to kind of, when you compromise too much and you feel shitty about yourself, then everything's just you can't find any joy in it. And the punk rock joy is the ability to go fuck it, you know, and then have everybody go, that's right. that's what I've been wanting to say. And you can see it in audiences, and you can see it in bands, and you can see it in conversations, and you can see people just want to hear the truth. They can tell when there's some other shit around it, you know, and that's what's beautiful. And that's what's beautiful about having the relationships I have with my friends and family now, is, and especially the guys in the band. There is no BS, because we know if you say one word that's wrong, their back catalog of the millions of things that you've done can, you know, it's like a court of law. Well, I'll tell you why you don't believe what you just said. it's fun. I guess that's really what it is. If you can be lucky enough to have, you know, to have, you know, your health and get through some shitty things in life and have some great friends that you've had forever, and you know, my wife is happy and healthy. I was cleaning my mom, my mother-in-law's swimming pool yesterday. That's what I was doing.
Nice, good work.
And it's just, you know, and then you can make your art, and then you can, you know, I'm lucky enough to travel. It's just that, you know, being able to do, it's that punk rock freedom. I can do whatever I want to do. And it used to be that would be a problem, because you can do whatever you want to do.
Right.
And
you didn't know how to make the most of that.
Not at all.
Right.
It's like, I can do whatever I want to do, and whoever's out the front door and whatever they have in their hand seems to be what, okay, I'll do that.
Out here on the ocean.